What's up, YouTube? We're at the dog park with all the fur moms and fur dads.
Only positive people.
Don't ever come to dog parks unless you want to ruin your dog or get some beneficial training in, which is what we are doing. Some exposure, and then we're going to work on our walking and some obedience while we're here. But, yeah. Only use dog parks for training. Keyword, training. Alright, so what we're going to do is we're just going to walk around the dog park with her. Get her used to seeing dogs. Let her know she doesn't have to meet every dog that comes by. And, you know, socialize them the right way. All these other people here doing it wrong. Dog, right? Get that Akita. You got Akita at the dog park? That's crazy. Well, actually, this is some training right here. So that's let me know if it stops recording at any time.
Sorry. Is your tiger trying to heal?
Yeah. Thanks. A little sloppy. That I dropped it? Yes. Look down. That's when some highly motivated treats come in handy. All that barking and distracting dogs. I was ready for dogs, not annoying kids. Yes. But yeah.
It's all good.
You'll find annoying kids at the park too, so. Another distraction. She's super fast now. Come here. So it's all about balance, you know. I'm correcting if she's going towards these dogs, but then I'm rewarding when she comes back towards me. So look.
Yes.
Did you get her a shoe? Okay. Ain't no way you can stop this with positive only training. Like, for example, your stretch. Come here. So yeah, it's like perfect distractions. Look, they're just staring at us, the dogs.
Come on.
Brembos. Yeah. She got Brembo brakes.
That's so funny. There she goes.
Oh, perfect.
Finally found
there was no noise with that one.
Found the balance.
Stay there and zoom in. I'm trying to make it go all the way around.